Sometimes you hear the music, you gotta let it breathe. Before you start rhyming, you gotta let it breathe. Yeah. I believe they lied to us. Sold us a bit of goods, a bill of goods, excuse me. Because we live in a modern technological society, because there's TikTok, Bitcoin, Twitter, Instagram, Dogecoin, and all that cryptocurrency and all these different things, that we should love that way. But I think the love should be like it always was. From my parents and their parents and so on and so forth. I think it should be the way we see it in the movies. Even though this isn't a movie, it could be. It could be. Leading man, little leading lady. And that's just my way of looking at it. That's my framework. Not disrespectful to anybody else's, but that's just the way I see it. I think as a man, I shouldn't have to be calm about the way I feel. I shouldn't have to sequester my feelings. I shouldn't have to temper my sentiments. If you post a picture on your social media, I should be all over it. The hearts, the comments. It should be me exhibiting the thirst because, well, you're my hydration. I should be the one in your inbox because I'm hungry for you, and you're the food. You're the nutrition for me. It shouldn't be the opposite. I shouldn't be trying to play it cool. Why would I want to play it cool? Because then that's the way everything gets cold. When someone plays the cool, and then you reciprocate the cool, and now we got nothing but frost. I want to hit you with the heat. So you want to reciprocate and outdo my heat, and I'm going to outdo your heat, and we're both warm. They gave us a bill of goods. This modern love isn't it. I'm supposed to wait for you to call. I don't want to call first because you didn't call, and then you don't want to call because I didn't call. You don't want to text first, and I don't want to text first. Why not? What if we both text at the same time, and we sit there and say, I was just texting you. God, you beat me to it. And your text comes right after mine, or yours comes right after mine, and mine comes right after yours, and so on and so forth. Or we're calling in at the same time, so we both go to voicemail because we're anxious to interact with each other. That's the thing we want to do. Because we haven't said to ourselves, ooh, I've got to play it cool. They sold us a bill of goods with this modern love. It's not supposed to have limitations. It's not supposed to have parameters. It's not supposed to have rules. The only rule is that we are for each other, that we love on each other, that we are faithful and practice this fidelity with each other. Those are the only rules. Outside of that, there are no rules. And say anything, John Cusack stood outside the lady's house with the boombox. Well, my voice is a boombox, and I'll stand outside your house and say, hey, love you, miss you, thinking about you. And even if I'm not outside your house from a distance, hey, thinking about you, missing you. And in your sweet voice, you do similar. This modern love is nonsense. The only thing modern about the love is that our love should live in modern times. Our love should live in modern times. No rules. Parameters. Just love. Just love. It's my poem. Franchise. Backpack Dark.